And since then, I don't think I've dreamed of my own wedding nearly as much as I've dreamed of yours. You are my best friend, my hero, and someone who inspires me every single day. You deserve nothing but love and happiness, and I am so grateful that you found someone. We found your forever in someone who is so wonderful.
And Matt, look, man, you're like, I've never had a brother, and you're the closest thing I got to an actual brother, man. You're a genuine friend, salt of the earth person. You've always find the best in people, always. I've never seen you in a negative fashion. You're just genuinely such a great soul. And I think it's no surprise why you have such beautiful children, beautiful family. And I think when you talk about love, it's an easy word to spell. It's a complicated word to describe, but it is an impossible word to live without, to have a fruitful and fulfilled life. And I speak on behalf of everybody here today when I speak to you guys. We didn't come all this way because we like you. We came all this way because we love you. And what I wanted to end with this was, and where I was going with this is, for a better part of Matt and I growing up in our lives, our parents had a living fear, for those of you that don't know us. You know, living fear that they were going to call from the police, that we were in a hospital, some things like that. We put them through a lot. I met my wife. Safe to say she saved my life. I believe you saved his. So, congratulations.